hey, here's our Cobett. I put that in now. This is the second winter, I believe it is. Here we are at 4 below. Had a little ice on it, but not a whole lot. They could have pushed through it. But that thing's holding steady, guys. I mean, this is great. Not having to fight any of that stuff you usually fight with. Put two more in this spring. And yeah, I still got my Ritchie waters, but I can tell you right now, I love my Cobett. Keep the powder dry.